Lafargeville sends going turn 4, green flag is up. We are racing through this area.
Thank you.
halfway. Dakota Beckler is your leader. Justin Colt, the number two spot, in the 60 National. Normal, the number three spot. Joe Orvis, right in the fourth spot, rounding out his top five. Chuck Monaco in the 32. Justin Burns, the number six spot. And next, over the number seven spot. Whitwall, the number eight spot. Third off, turn of four. Once again, 6 miles. High line in the third spot.
Thank you. the right way. Come down here, trackside Dakota Beckler down here, our feature winner tonight in the Thunderstock. Dakota, rough run right there in the last lap.
Yeah, it was exciting.
Yeah. Looks like you had a good shot down on the inside. Car looked pretty tight on the inside of the speedway. Looks like Burns had you, Justin Pope had you a little bit harder on the 60 machine out there, but you had the line on the inside. Looks like it was working pretty good.
Yeah, I thought I was going to stay up the high sector. Some cars that I wanted to do the team, but.
They had a good run here. Now, this is normally a Fulton car. Now, Fulton has done away with the Thunderstock this year.
Yeah, they only had three cars.
That's a tough break. It happens a lot with these support classes sometimes, but we're glad to have you up here at the Can Speedway. Excellent run here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. Dakota Beckler taking the win here tonight in the Thunderstock.